it's not what you're doing against the wall. You don't have enough wall for everyone to work on the wall. So say you say you want your hips going to the mat. Something like this. Keep the weight on them, and we're going to circle and try to pull the leg in, or else use your knee to put it in, and legs to legs. Heel under the other knee. Try to get your hip on his knees or slightly above his knees if you can. I'm going to say here, pull out the hand. Sorry, if you go again, cut. You can pull out the hand, or else you can pass it to the other hand, which is ideal, and just keep the weight on them. So same kick, take him down, we're just going to lace the legs, triangle over his knees, and pull out his hand. When you're being taken down, don't land heavy on your arm or else you'll jar your shoulder. So do the takedown slow. Alright, perfect way, guys.